כשבועיים לאחר פרוץ ההפגנות באיראן, נראה שהמשטר הצליח לדקר אותן. הבלוגרית נדה אמין נמלטה מטהרן לאחר שנמצאה בסכנת חיים בשל עבודתה העיתונאית. מדינת ישראל החליטה להעניק לה מקלט. היי נדה, thank you for joining us.
היי, you're welcome and thank you too for following Iran's news. Thank you so much.
You see what is happening in Iran these days. Are you optimistic on the outcome of all of these events? Can you see any change in the regime?
Iranians people came to the street and protested to Iran's regime and for financial, social, political and every pressure that Iran's regime giving to people. And every people in Iran and me too, we hoped for changing this regime and we want for free Iran. I hope for changing this regime, but it's important, I want to say it's very important that many countries in the world helping to Iranian.
Do you keep in touch with your friends in Tehran?
They're sending message to me, Neda, you're in Israel and in you're living in a free country that have a democracy. And you can't say everything that we want in Iran, but we can't say anything to war. So I think I can't send Iranian message to world, especially in Israel. That's because Israel is a important country in Middle East. Iranians people really, really need to your help and please help Iran.
Yes, what would you like to say to the people of Israel who are watching you?
I want to say to Israeli people, Iranian people very loved you and they are very happy for your message and when every people in Iran saw your pictures, saw your movies in my protest, they told me make very happy and they hope this protest will be continue in Israel.
Mm-hmm. Nada Amin, thank you so much for your kind words and for this interview.
You're welcome. Thank you too.
מסר של תקווה.